Hi, Alex here from Rebeloper.com, and in this video, I will show you how to add reward-based video ads from AdMob into your Xcode projects. So without further ado, let's get started. In the last episode, I have talked about how to add and present interstitial ads. So let's just check that. Yep, it works. And now we want to add and present reward-based video ads. So at this click of this button, we should have a reward-based video ad. But first, what is a reward-based video ad? Well, it's when users get to watch an ad, a video ad, and in return they earn some coins, some gems, or any kind of virtual currency that your app uses. So let's say in our case, we want to have coins. So we have to set up our rewards in our rewarded video ad unit. So let's go there. And here you will see a reward settings section. And here is our reward amount. Let's give 10. And the reward item should be coins. Okay, let's click on save, and that's it. Now, how do we actually connect all of this in our Xcode project? So let's go back. And first of all, we need to add our delegate, the GAD reward-based video ad delegate. For short, I have created the code snippet tutorial 0.010. So I will just add it now. And here it is, declare GAD reward-based video ad delegate. So all you need to do is add this here. And now, as you can see, there is an error and it says, type view controller does not conform to protocol GAD reward-based video ad delegate. And we can fix that easily by adding our next code snippet down below here. Yes, it's this one. Implement GAD reward-based video ad delegate methods. And here we go. These are the methods that are required. Some of them are optional. Well, most of them. The A required method is this one, reward-based video ad. Let me give you some room here. Reward-based video ad, did reward user with. Now, this is called when a reward-based video ad is watched fully. So this is where you can give your users the reward. And we will just print out reward received with currency and the amount. So this should be coins and the amount should be 10. Okay, next up, we need to create and load the reward-based video ad. So go ahead and type in mob, create and load reward-based video ad. And here we go. It's the same as for the interstitial ad. We are creating a GAD reward-based video ad shared instance. And we are adding it to the reward-based video variable that we have just created up here. And now, if the reward-based video ad request is not in progress, so you see we have not in progress, and the reward-based video is ready, equals to false, then so it is not ready, then we should load a request with the AdMob reward-based video ad unit ID that we have added into the constants. And of course, we should set the reward-based video ad request in progress to true, so we may not fire this again till it is false. Okay, next up is to show, so present a reward-based video ad, and we should type in add mob, present reward-based video ad. And this is fairly simple. It's similar to present interstitial ad. So we check if the reward-based video ad is ready, and if it is, then we will present it on the root view controller. If it is not, we print out reward-based video ad wasn't ready, and finally we create and load a reward-based video ad again, what we have just implemented. Okay, and that is it. Now let's check it out. Most probably we will not have a filling, because for the default value, reward-based video ads come from AdMob, and they are not so many. So fill rate might not be full, but you can still create mediations, and I will show you in just a minute. Let's just check. So, we are in luck. Reward-based video ad is received, so I will just press present reward-based video ad. And that is it. Now we need to watch the whole ad in order to get the coins. And as you can see, it's counting down, 7 seconds remaining, 6, and so on. Of course, we may stop this and we should not get the coins. But after that, we will add. Okay. And let's close it. Okay, what did we receive? Okay, simulator user has requested, and another log you are currently using. Oh, we should have chosen to use the latest SDK. Let's just present that again. I believe we should tap on this get, not the close one. Okay, we have seen it, and now let's click on get. Okay, now let's go back. And for some reason, we did not receive the reward. Yeah, most probably you need to have it live. But let's check that again, okay? And now let's go to get. Yeah, most probably this needs to be tested on a real device. So let's do that. Okay, and as you might have remembered, I have already added my device's UUID. And now I will just build and run this. But so you may see, I will just fire up QuickTime player. Okay, and go to file, new movie recording. Okay, and here is my device. So let's just build and run. Let's go back there, maybe see the log too. Okay, go out of there. Let's see what happens now. Reward-based video ad failed to load. Okay, no ad to show. Let's just press it again so it may fetch another one. There's no ad to show. Yep, that is what the problem might be with testing, because AdMob will not give you some test reward-based video ads. Let's just test the interstitial ad. Yeah, the interstitial ad just jumps in. And as you can see, we have our banner ad here too. Let's just check for present reward video ad. Yep, unfortunately, there is no ad to be shown. Well, you need to test it out for yourself. But before I go and leave you with that, I want to show you how you can manage to add new mediation to your reward-based video ad. And that is under mediation in your dashboard. And of course, you can create a mediation group and you can add your app there. So go ahead and click on this button. And after that, you can add your chart boost or ad colony or whatever. You have a lot of ad networks available. So that is all you have to know to add reward-based video ads. But if you want to make it all in one single line of code, well, actually, there are two lines of code. You can always get the hold of Smart AdMob, and Smart AdMob is part of the tribe, and you should have gotten an email where you can subscribe for the tribe at a very, very huge discount. So if you want to use Smart AdMob, all you have to do is add two lines of code within the view did load. So we fetch the reward video ads, and then you just need to show the reward video ads. Smart AdMob shared show reward video ads. And of course, we have a frequency here too, like we did with the interstitial ad. And of course, you need to implement the reward-based video ad, the reward user with reward delegate from the reward-based video ad delegate. So essentially, it's only four lines of code. Well, one word here, one line of code here, one line of code in the view did load, and this delegate function. And that is all you have to do with Smart AdMob. Everything is taken care of. Now, if you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, then go ahead and share it with your friends. And if you want to see more videos of me with these kind of topics, go ahead and click the subscribe button down below, and I will see you in the next one.